nominated for Best New Artist, American Music Awards. Best New Artist. Do you consider yourself a new artist?
I guess in some ways, yeah. Some ways, no. You know, I've been around for a while.
Well, it is a new chapter in your career. I mean, you're not a new artist, but it's a new chapter in your career. So I think that's really fantastic. Yeah. So you're about to start on the album is out today, like I said, which will be number one. And then you're going to go on a world tour. And how is that going to be for dating? Because how can you possibly date if you're always on tour?
It's always a dating question on this.
Yeah. because it's important. You're a young guy, and of course you want to date. But if you're on tour and traveling all the time.
That's the thing, yeah. Something that I probably struggled with it a bit when I was younger. Mm-hmm. You know, having a girlfriend and being on the road at the same time. But at the same time, I was 18, 19, going around the world with, you know, some of my best friends.
Right.
This time, I'm a little bit more mature. I think so, anyway.
Yeah, I think so.
And I don't know, we'll see what happens, but kind of enjoying it for what it is right now.
I'm
in my mid-20s, having a laugh.
Yeah, so so you're single right now.
I am, yeah.
Okay, because the last time you were here, we played Who'd You Rather.
Oh, yeah.
And you ended up on Ellie Goulding.
Yeah.
And so what's happened with that? Did I help you? Did I help you get together with Ellie? Because I've seen y'all together.
Nothing has transpired. I know, she's a good friend of mine.
Uh-huh.
We've been friends for a long time.
Right.
Yeah, she got a boyfriend at the minute, so.
Oh, okay.
That went out the window.
So, but you also liked Rihanna. I mean, it was Rihanna the entire time, and then it changed to. So now, if it was Rihanna, would you? Now that Ellie has a boyfriend, would you go to Rihanna?
Yeah. Okay. I know. That's a tough question. That.
It is a tough question. Not really.
Yeah,
I mean, Rihanna's fantastic.
Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah.
Yeah, Rihanna.
Okay. Good.
You know. Tough pick and all that.
Yeah, it's really tough to make that decision.
Yeah.